Comrades, I'm the Deputy National Secretary of the MUA, Will Tracey. Tomorrow ranks as probably the most critical election for Australian offshore workers in our history. If a shortened Labor government is elected, we not only save our jobs, but secure them for the next few generations. Tomorrow, vote to put the Liberal Party last.